A shootout on a busy Oklahoma highway backs up traffic for miles. Take a look from Sky 5. If you were sitting in that backed up traffic, here's what happened. Troopers say a man was driving a stolen car. You see it right there. He wouldn't pull over, and the chase began. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra has the late-breaking update.
Troopers say for 30 minutes they were chasing the man here along I-35, but when they finally forced him to crash, he started shooting, so troopers fired back. Six bullet holes now fill the windshield of this man's car. Troopers first tried to pull him over for speeding along I-35 near Tonkawa.
Individual wouldn't stop. In fact, he sped up, so we had a pursuit.
Troopers say for nearly half an hour, they chased the man down the highway. He was weaving in and out of cars and at one point even crossed the median and drove in the wrong direction. Troopers finally stopped him using a maneuver to force him to crash. But instead of climbing out of his car, the man pulled out a gun.
We don't have any idea why the individual tried to run or take a shot at us.
Troopers say they had no choice but to shoot back, their bullets flying through the windshield, shattering the glass and hitting him. A helicopter took the man to OU Medical Center. I-35 was closed for several hours while investigators took pictures and collected evidence. From Sky 5, you can see the traffic backed up for miles. The good news, no innocent drivers were hurt by the flying bullets. Troopers have finished their investigation and the highway is back open. Reporting along I-35, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
And we can tell you the troopers that were involved in that chase and shooting were not hurt.